I don't know. When was that? 2007? That's a phone.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. When we left off, I was about to kill this big daddy. He's gonna die.
Okay. I need armor rounds. No, don't put her in there. I need to blow him up before he does that. Run away! No! Bad daddy! Bad! What? There we go. Now you're dead. Kill him! You're mine now, get in the van! Right, now we're off to get the bees. There's the bee place, Silverwing Apiary.
Water! He tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Why did they wear those masks? Maybe there's a pattern of them. I need these because there's going to be a big attack here as well. And they're ashamed. Alright. So we're here to get some water. As you do. We're at the bottom of the ocean, and we need water.
Would you believe it?
It's very pink. It's in there. It's leaking berry juice! Into the cellar we go. I don't remember him being all glowy like this before. I'm pretty sure that's new to the remaster. Maybe my memory is just terrible. Hey. Bye. Hey. Ow. I'll give you something to be surprised about. To show your face. Ugh.
Why have you forsaken me?
Suicide.
Hold it! I send you love!
I send you what? Love? Let's invent some stuff. It doesn't affect me. Gosh darn it. No.
Look at me.
Ooh, upgrades. What do I upgrade this time? Machine gun damage? Could be nice. What are you doing up there, silly? Come on down! I can't remember this. Water. How many do we need? Not two more? Pretty sure I just saw two bottles, which should be good. There we go. Oh wait, have I already got all of them? I haven't been keeping count. I think I have all of them. Ooh. Oh, I remember this. It's a trap! Director's commentary. Napalm, oh yeah, love the smell of napalm in the morning. So I don't really need that. It's pretty useless since I've already researched most of the enemies already. Huh. Dah. They killed themselves. Nice sleep. So now we have to go. Hello? And get the bees, but I can't get there because it's on fire. And it just blew up again. Okay. Oh no, the bees! Run away!
Are the bees gone?
Oh no! Oh god, opening that bee thingy hive was a bad idea. As it usually is. Don't know why I thought it wouldn't be. Okay, let's get physical tonic.
Let's get physical!
That'll do. And. That'll do. Maybe? Yeah. And a combat tonic. Alright, that'll do for now. Oh god, the bees! No! Stop! Stop! They're very annoying. This whole part is pretty annoying. You have to trigger the... Look at all the bees. Then you have to run in and find out the enzyme before they come back. And you also have to get attacked by splicers. Oh god. Run away. Ah da 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 da. Wow, it's hard to find. Oi. Oh god. Oh god, I didn't find it. Ah! I need one more sample. Come on. There it is. Okay. No. Now we can go. Let's craft the Lazarus Vector. Et voila! We can proceed!
From the sounds of that new event, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus.
Papa's got a brand new Vector. Okay, so. We've got the Vector, and this part is a pain in the a-hole. We get attacked. And it's a bitch. And I've never played it on this difficulty, so this is gonna be tough. A bloody long time, I tell you, lad.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this suffices.
Oh boy.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Splicers! I don't remember it being that quick. What? Hello. Oh. Huh. I thought it was slower than that when they opened the doors. Oh, that one's a bit slower. Hello. Die! Missed. Don't want to attack that big daddy. That will be bad news. Alrighty.
What are you waiting for, Boyle? Ryan's lads are on their way. Get the lab entrance.
Oh, right. Yeah, I'm supposed to do this. Oops.
I sent you a wee package through the pneumo. No
more. Aw, thanks, Atlas. You're a buddy.
Did you get that door closed?
Yes.
Good.
Right, I have to be really careful not to hit this big daddy. That tears will be shed if I do. So they're about to come through this old door, and I'm gonna burn them. Hi guys! Burn, baby, burn! There was only one? Well! Okay. This guy's going nuts. Ah! Oh no! My turret! It attacked my big daddy! Ah, well, there goes my defense. This is insane! He's dead. That's why I did that. Oh, come on. Come on! Shotgun should be one hit kill. One of three? Holy crap. Quite a while, apparently. Jesus, how many? Told you this bit was a bitch. Whoa, what? Oh my god, halfway? Really? You get to burn, baby, burn. Ow. Really? Oh god, okay, can't wait to get this done. Oh. Right.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it.
I shall.
Then head over to Roland Hills and get the Batosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Told you I'd have to restock after that. Oh, come on. The Metro! Away we go!
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you?
No.
You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time to find the proper poison.
Ah, yeah. Right, well, I'm... Whoa, I've never seen that whale before. Is that part of the remaster? Hello, everyone, and welcome to Fort Frolic.
You're almost there.
This level's awesome. Starfish!
Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. He's a real lunatic.
Nice. That U-Invent had a lot of items in it. Right. Yeah, so now we get to meet Sander Cohen, who's pretty cool. He also appears in Bioshock Infinite's DLC, Burial at Sea, which was really cool to see him in that. Dark in here. Creepy. My bathysphere! Sander?
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Right.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see.
I'm a real man.
Just another Johnny.
I'm company. A real boy.
Kill these dudes. They're easy. I studied at the University of Kick-Ass.
I found her that way.
Hello? You're saying I smell.
So long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes.
I'm special.
Where are my manners? Come in, come in. Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Ooh, he likes me. I'm special. Oh yeah, I forgot you can gamble. If I get a jackpot in the first go, that'll be amazing. Well, I made some money. Sweet. Welcome to the main hall.
Welcome to Fort Frolic.
It's lovely here. And I like the sculptures that he made out of people.
Thank you for jamming the transmissions of those Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabbles. The
what?
Artist. Yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Does he?
For example, I test you. But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some.
What's happening here? No. I need the toilet, so let's go in the dame's one, shall we? That's right, isn't it? Ah, I thought there was a turret in there. Remember that one. This was a level they demoed at E3 before the game came out, and it was... The game looked incredible. I remember watching this over and over, like, all of this looked... I don't know, when was that, 2007? That's a phone! Yeah, and we're back. Yeah, I think this came out in... the game came out in 2007, so the E3 demo must have been... Hello. 2006 or something. And all of this looked incredible. Still looks pretty good. I mean, for a 10-year-old game, it has aged quite well. Unreal Engine 2.5. High fashion! It's my kind of place. I'm the most fashionable cat in town. Can't you tell? That's a big hat. Or is it a small head? Film! Oh,
I want to take the ears off, but I can't. But I can't.
There he is. Yep, Sander's pretty crazy. I think he wants to take the ears off. Might be wrong. I'm full up on everything. I'm too good.
Muchas gracias, señor.
Shut up. Leaky. Ooh, there's a lot of big crabs. They're huge. My, oh my. My eyes are full of water. Don't remember that. I remember a turret in here somewhere. Hello. I should take a picture of this. Oh no. More items downstairs. Don't mind if I do. Hello? Ooh, upgrade. Might get the pistol damage. They seem to use that gun a lot.
Some hired biddy tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel tie then.
Run away! Yes.
Now they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
I do. Nice. So there's these things. You get this when you help Sander, and you get this if you kill him. It's a nice octopus-themed chest. I can't remember what's in it. Cohen's Muse box. But we're gonna get that. Head upstairs to the Fleet Hall.
Stood up again. Second time this
Damn it, Diane McClintock.
Well, Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Me being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Brian's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad.
So mad.
If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture. Maybe I feel better.
Sweet, sweet music. Is that it? Well, there's more up here. Alrighty. Looks like we're taking the elevator. Oh. No! Having the security is very useful. And it's here. Let's go. That's lovely music I hear.
Da 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 da, presto, presto, no, no.
Da 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 da.
Try it, please.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Lol.
No! Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Wrong answer.
Come down now, little more. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is.
Take
now.
My masterpiece.
So I may remember him.
Beautiful.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth.
Yes, I do. Uh-oh.
To the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece.
No. At least I can hack him instantly now. Nice.
I know why you've come, little.
Do you?
You've your own canvas. One you'll paint with the blood of a man I
love. He does know me.
Loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see?
No.
When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad.
It's beautiful.
My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Okay, Mr. Cohen.
Put my photo right here. Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of.
This gun's amazingly powerful.
Out in this place, there are three.
Big zoom
men,
as well.
All former disciples. All connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them.
Okay.
And immortalize their mortality in my quantic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, they'll go to you.
Alrighty, so we gotta kill four mini bosses, and they're pretty tough. I think we start here?
Allow me
yeah.
To call back the curtain. I can see your breath.
No!
The Iceman.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. They started to kick. I started to scavenge. Myself a little splicer cocktail I did. You can't come in from the cold, and you gotta grow ice over your heart.
This guy sounds nice.
Baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Language!
Oh, wow. Forgot about that. He's got me.
Send someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze.
Freeze.
I've got a pose all picked out for you.
I'm a furry girl in a mermaid world.
Ooh, I don't know how I unfroze. Maybe I used this. Who knows? Okay, these guys are gonna wake up. Why is he not breaking? Oh, it's just got a lot of health. Whoa. Okay. You get a bolt to the face. One hit.
That was bracing.
Whoa. Last time I did that, I was chasing him around for like 10 minutes fighting him.
I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
Okay then. I can't put it on, I didn't take the picture. I forgot to take the picture, didn't I? Because I'm an idiot! And picture number two, please. Oh, God, I need to kill this big daddy. Help! No! Oh. Oh no 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 no! Whew. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh man! Oh man! Oh man! Well, it's going quite well actually, considering. And dead. Ooh. She's blonde. She's the first blonde little sister so far. Maybe. Right.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to. Upgrade. To me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Thank you, Denim Bum. Well, damn it. Well, anyway, I was about to end the episode anyway, so yeah. Thank you so much for watching. As always, click the next episode button to go to the next episode. In the next episode, we're going to go into the Poseidon Plaza, which is a pretty open area. There's a lot of different shops and stuff to find. Yeah. Hopefully it won't crash again. Ha, it's the first crash so far. So, thank you for watching. Goodbye.